followed by overnight rain in Chennai, stagnated rainfall pumping out, and dredging works are being carried out by 2,000 field workers in many areas including Vallurvarkottam High Road, Noor Veerasamy Road, Royapettah, Mylapore, Ambattur, Triplicane and Thiruvottiyur High Road. The board has also ensured that distilting works have been carried out to prevent water stagnation in the city.